this one so that she knows how I miss her a lot. Okay, well, I miss them all because they are poor. Okay, but especially today, I am going to make very, very healthy sandwich. Wow, there's a lot. I put the whole avocado. That's how. Sandwich avocado. I'm hoping that I can encourage you to do eating healthy food because healthy eating is better, most especially in this this time we need a healthy. Work in front. After here, I need to go to my next job. And that's how I'm going to have my sandwich. It's a healthy sandwich. So thank you very much for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please give some time. Click the bell and also all so that every time I'm going to upload a video, you'll be notified. Okay, so also you can share also my video and leave a comment so that maybe you can help me how to improve my videos. You can improve how the way I cook because I'm promoting actually health. Very much, and God bless everyone. Alright, so this is it. What else? Yeah, we need to look after our health because, most especially us, especially to those people who are looking after their family back home. Money to bring back or to help your family back home, you need to be healthy. And the first thing that you need to do is to eat healthy food. You need to choose how to be healthy. You need to sleep well, okay? You need to have enough sleep. And it is important, really, to have a healthy diet. Makakaiwas po tayo sa mga sakit. And of course, if we love ourselves, you would like and you do it for yourself, so for that for you to show how you miss them. Alright, so keep safe everyone, keep safe, be healthy, sleep well, eat well, right? Be kind to everyone. So thank you very much for especially to those who everyone.